Hello viewers, I hope you are all fine. Here is sad news. Hong Kong veteran actor NG Man Tat has passed away on such a day at the age 70 after suffering from liver cancer. Before the start of video, please subscribe my YouTube channel for latest updates. One of his close friends, Tinky Tin Man, said NG died at 5:16 PM in Union Hospital. Family members of NG, including his wife, children and siblings, were at his deathbed. He left us peacefully. Doctors had been prescribing medications to make him feel better. He passed away in his sleep, Tin said. But Tin refused to describe mental conditions of NG's family members, saying no one would wish to see their beloved ones pass away. NG, who started his career at the age of 22 in 1973, was known for his roles in movies with comedian Stephen Chow Sing Chi, including The Final Combat, The Justice of Life, and Shaolin Soccer. In 1991, the late actor was awarded Hong Kong Film Award's Best Supporting Actor for his role in A Moment of Romance. The actor has died today.